There are some friends you know you will have for the rest of your life. You're welded together by love, or trust, or respect, or loss, or in our case, simple embarrassment.
Stand clear of the doors. Mind the gap.
Let's all go down to Oxford, Sanders, Master Balder Square, and then from Charing Cross right up to Euston Thames. Change to the Victoria, and then the Piccadilly takes us round the Gloucester Road.
Kensington and Notting Hill Gate,
Holland Park and Shepherd's Bush,
Ladbroke Grove and Westmore Park,
and Royal Oak and Paddington,
Gateway Road and Baker Street,
Great Portland Street and Euston Square,
Barbican and Aldgate East and Chasemore Tower Hill, full of Broadway, heading down for Wimbledon, Wimbledon Park. Now we cross the Thames, back to Earl's Court, right up to Victoria, change your green part, only time for tea to check the map, to find the route to start again. So then, I'll take her off by then, we go to Swiss, got to change, why not let you ready to change, to the Metropolitan.
Sunbury Hill and Sunbury Town,
Appleton and Acton Town,
Chiswick Park and Turner Green,
and Stamford Brook and Ravenscourt Park,
Hammersmith and Barron's Court,
West Kensington and Bayswater,
and again Barrington and Chiswick Maidenvale.
Whoa!
Down the junction, didn't notice Kensal Green, Watford, Hampstead, quite a lot too far. Stop at Watford, back again to Baker Street, things got sorted, go the line to bank, and then they escalated into Hollywood.
My germs, £500, £500.
Oh, but child, Andrew, it could have been worse.
Yes, there, it could have been worse. They could have attached electrodes to our genitals.
I'm glad they enjoyed it in their own way.
Yes, they were just one of those audiences that enjoy it later, you know. They'll get home and they'll think, yes, I rather enjoyed that.
Oh, will they? Will they? Well, should we give them our individual telephone numbers then?
I, for one, should expect dozens of phone calls saying, I know I looked bored shitless throughout the evening, but on calm reflection, Roger was right. I had a fantastic time.
You two are so cynical.
Well, I hope so.
I think we should hire a lawyer and sue that audience.
Paul enjoyed it.
You were such a little cutie.
Well,
you
know, Maggie, you know, magic trick over there.
Oh, Maggie.
I have to say, Peter, I don't know why your father booked us if he and his friends weren't going to laugh.
And you have to say that, do you?
Oh, here. Can you take a picture of it?
Not a photograph.
This is the last performance we'll ever do together, and it is New Year's Eve, and I want to
have all right. We're not students anymore.
Thank God!
Hurry up! I have got all night. Smile.
Bam! 1, 2, 3, bam!